But quick check on what's on the rich list today. Well, he's had the record of losing the most money in history. Japan's Masayoshi Son. Tanvi is standing by to tell us why investing in the internet may not be such a great idea if you go by this guy's track record.
Well, indeed, Harsha, he has lost a lot of money at one go. We'll talk about that. But he's still on the Bloomberg's Billionaire Index. He ranks 75th with a net worth of $13.5 billion. Now, this year, though, he's had a good run. He's gained $4.5 billion in just 2013 itself. He owns stake in over 1,000 internet companies, Harsha. The big ones, of course, Yahoo Japan, the Alibaba Group. He has significant stakeholdings in these two companies. Most recently in news because his company SoftBank invested in Snapdeal, and we were talking about the kind of investments we're seeing in e-commerce. He's the man who knows how to make money out of that, at least. What else is he famous for? Of course, he runs SoftBank. That is world's second largest mobile operator. They've done a lot of acquisitions in the last few years, which has helped them gain that kind of a size and scale. So second biggest mobile company by sales, and that's SoftBank for you. Of course, by himself, he has the distinction of losing the most amount of money in history. Some consolation for Ike Batista properly, but he lost $70 billion during the dot-com crash. He clearly hasn't learned much from it because he still has a lot of faith in internet companies and continues to invest very significantly in them. Harsha.